idea what he's in for.
Ingrid both supporting Idris Abraham. Here of Tyson as he takes on Bravo and Idris here tonight.
Well, I wouldn't be, but it makes me sick when Tyson gives panders to the fans.
Showing everyone why he's textbook. Shoulder tackle by Dukes. Off the ropes. Drop down. Ducks the elbow. Irish rips it back in. Another drop down. Ducks another clothesline. Ducks another elbow. Ducks another elbow. Over now into a head scissors. My God, this action is hot and heavy, Scott.
And these two men going back and forth here, hold for hold. Great action here. Tyson
Idris has a really bad look on his face, a very angry look on his face.
Aiden prints in the corner pretending that he wants to get in there with Idris Abraham.
It's true.
It's the chaos.
Johnny Bravo, main event here tonight, very cocky, very arrogant. Former tag team partner and best friend. These two guys have been in Border City since, I think, Bravo's been around since 1995. Tyson, I think, since 1997. These two have no love lost for each other.
Come on. Well, these men have been around a long time, and I tell you what, Johnny Bravo has a personal grudge against Tyson. Feels Tyson always slighted him, feels Tyson always acted as if he was better than Johnny Bravo, and Bravo says the man should improve as well.
These two guys lock it up here. This thing isn't going to be a match, Scott. I think this is going to turn into a match fight. Oh my God, who's gonna come down first? Hip toss by Ducks on Johnny Bravo. Much to the chagrin of Ingrid Isley and Idris Abraham on the outside.
I'll tell you, nobody can take Tyson Dukes. He's one of the greatest wrestlers. He's Canada, one of the greatest wrestlers ever in independent wrestling. He's competed everywhere. WWE, the Ring of Honor, TNA. He's been around, he's one of the absolute best.
Suplex by Tyson Dukes. Oh, the blood rushing out. Hit to Johnny Bravo's head. He has no idea where he's at right now.
Johnny Bravo has to. He's getting it. He really has to on his face.
Now, Irish Whip reversal by Johnny Bravo. trouble. Oh my God, come on, ref. Ingrid, Isaac, getting yourself involved on the other side of the ring here.
Yeah!
I mean, Bravo now getting his chance to lay a beating on Tyson Dukes.
You'll disqualify your fight.
You ain't gonna do
nothing. Watch me. Come on, time.
Cut the ring off now. Tag into Idris Abraham as Aiden Prince tries to get the crowd back on his side. I think he knows nothing more than a getting ring right now. Face off with Idris. Pounding away on one of the guys who helped train him here in the professional ring. He's got no respect for any of them.
Oh, he's wondering what it takes to win, Jeff.
Okay, he's bleeding from the mouth already here. Tyson. Takes advantage of the situation. Knocks Aiden Prince down off the apron. He's trying to get in. Bravo cutting him off. Tyson cutting him off. It's a matter of time before these two get their hands on each other.
See, Aiden Prince likes to jump around, likes to put up. That's what kind of people would think.
Another quick tag by the team of Bravo and Abraham. Isolating Tyson the opposite side of the ring. Blood dripping from the mouth of Tyson Dukes. Oh. Bravo now using the ropes to his advantage. Putting the weight of his body across the throat of Tyson Dukes across that steel cable, Scott.
Yeah, boy, I tell you what, Tyson didn't take his time with Dukes when he hung with his city. Oh,
yeah, because you would have been a few times.
You would have protected his advantage.
Both guys are down. Who will make it to the corner first? Will it be the group, Tyson Dukes, or the human cheese dog? Crawling his way over. It's both teams make the tag. Corner fire square off the middle of the ring here.
Come on, Prince.
Up and over moving. Prince. Blast of the mouth. Huge crossbody by Aiden Prince. You see the height he got there? Holy God. Ingrid can get down. Oh, Johnny Bravo from behind. He's picking up Aiden Prince. Throws him on the top.
What a great move by Idris Abraham, taking out both his opponents at once.
And Bravo, knowing the veteran, knowing that the only way to win this match is in the center of the ring, wisely throws Aiden Prince in the ring into the awaiting arms of Idris Abraham and waving his feet.
It's the
battle! Oh,
standing up here. He's got new meat, rips up on his shoulders. What's he do?
Bravo, dedicating that move to Tyson Dukes. But see, there's a bit of a syndicate side of Tyson Dukes coming in there.
Yeah, that's the side of Tyson Dukes that I like.
Again, Bravo, the veteran, isolating in the corner. It's a two-on-one attack. Three when you count injury. No love lost between these two guys. I think he's feeding off his hatred for what? I think he wanted a shot at the titles, and he. I believe he believes.
Come on, guys, get it back.
Abraham's the one that cost him the shot.
So you just realize you can never get to the mountaintop. You can never win championship gold when he's held down by dead weight like Aiden Prince.
I'll continue to use him on the outside of the ring. Again, these two quick tags, Scott. This is textbook wrestling you're seeing between these two. Tag team wrestling.
They work fluently as a team because Johnny Bravo and Idris Abraham have been training together at the Can-Am Wrestling School because they actually show up by the game of Prince and Tyson.
I'm telling you, Scott, I bet you Abraham wishes he had Bravo as his partner in the tag tournament. I think they'd be going right to the finals.
They certainly had a great chance of advancing based on how they performed tonight.
Against two top notch stars like Abraham. Oh my god, did you see that? What a kick to the head! I think he knocked his hair into an apple.
Tornado forearm.
Robin is setting up for that pile driver. Oh, partying. He wants to ruin Tyson's